Dear children, so far we discussed about the types of errors, right? I had mentioned the exception handling also. Python having two keywords for exception handling. One is try and another one is except. The try block is given for the statements. And exception handling, that is except, is given for catching the errors and display the error message. Try block is used for writing those statements in which the exception may occurs. That means the errors may occurs. The except means this block is used for handling the exception occurs in try block. That is, decides what to do with the exception. Look at the example I had given. Try n1 n2 result. So if the user provides in the place of n2 value, that is 0, then automatically it just stops. Then the exception happens. Cannot divide by 0. Look at the output. If you are giving the first number and second number as 20 and 10, it will display 2.0. And if you are giving 20 and second number as 0, it will display cannot divide by 0. That is called the exception handling. So how to give the statements which we need to be execute, that have to be given in the try block. Whenever the error occurs, that error message have to give in the except block. I think you're all clear about how to give the try and except for exception handling. That is for error correction. Thank you.